Guys, it's Dr. Rom. Welcome by another Pokemon Black and White 2 episode.
Let's get rolling and let's get started. Alright. Oh, I did it again. I don't load the stage, but I open the game, just reopen it again. Let's put my. Oh, the sound is still off. I turned a bit off screen, so yeah. And super speed in, so yeah, that makes it easy to watch. Anyways, so Ducky is now level 50, our Pokemon level 50, and that one's higher. We then Braver to a bit of Elrond Ace, and you know Braver now. Pokemon just level up, nothing new. Boybees learned Head Smash, so yeah. I did get rid of Takedown. Slug, Zorak, Kugloop. Punishment, but I don't think punishment is that good. And Clara actually learned close combat. I trained him to 52 because I really need him at the gym. And Gekko, I was level 50. Sunny Day and Soda Beam instead of Needle Arm and Sunlight. This trainer right here, you could be better in like. That is even not normal. Every time you just confuse better in, so that doesn't engage me immediately. I couldn't do it with my grass type Pokemon, grass. It's an Aeroga. There's other Pokemon, that Victoria. As you can see, really easy to take down. I have to use 5, it's looking for the biggest now, so yeah. Alright, Ice Punch super really one hit it. Okay, let me really just look up my crack. Finally, let's go to it. I really want to. And we beat this breeder also. Alright, so like this is not for the first time actually. This I don't know how much time. Actually I accidentally run into her and then I was like, hey, you can be better. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do this. 54, so that's 4 levels, alright. Oh, an ammo. Out of the curve. Alright, we got out of the curve. We're not gonna use it, I just need to catch it. Fly, I can go on again. I mean, it's a Skrull and it can fly. But Skrull, Flyer, also accidentally met a Death Trainer, I'm sorry for that. Alright, no idea what it is. But I guess thank you. Ranger gave me a random item. All right, yeah, man. Yeah, it's sharp. Lots of little Reaper up, so. Let's get a Reaper up really quickly, and that's good. Oh yeah! Alright, that sounds really fucked up. Ooh, diamond. Oh, not in love. But, I can already move on to the next shit, even. Like, I can do that, but probably I need to write a vlog, so the only thing I can do is move on to the next. Alright then, we're gonna move on to the next city already, yeah. Oh, legendary. Alright then. Second already. I just want to catch them.
Catch it, it's so low. You have to be kidding me.
No way. No way. I was curious. No way, it's so fucking generous.
Oh, I killed it.
As in, fuck my life, man. This thing is really annoying.
I can't catch it.
It's not the same thing as last time.
Bitch.
This is for you, I can't. I think I'm just really catch up to you because I'm really dumb at this. I'm really dumb at this. Why did you catch that? I'm not going to get it. I'm not going to get it. It's an annoying problem to my way. For fuck's sake, get in a Pokemon, you'll come out of it again. Wait, do I still have a Dino Rouse? This is not long. I really want to just say fuck you, go dad, I don't want you, and that's okay. I have a feeling like that. I thought a Pokemon was just one good for a while, and now this Pokemon is like, yeah, I'm gonna fuck you, and I can't fuck you, and you know, the test was supposed to be, you know, you and say, like, fuck you, man. And it can kill you if you want, so just get the fucking Pokemon. I don't really matter, I just wanna kill you, I don't wanna use you, and sit you in a box or whatever, and screw you. I don't so fucking scary, man. I mean, like, 3 times 12, then it's get out. Like, I Go away with it, and that's pretty much it. I have to do a hammer on the hits for me. Yes, lower contact me. Man, even more annoying me than no man, like the one thing that's when I get fucked up when I see you. I'm really getting annoyed by this. Fuck you, fucking prison. I think I'm just gonna kill it. That's the most annoying thing, like, it throws tea down and then just to go, then it's gonna escape. The most annoying thing that can happen. Got it! Oh my god. I'm probably gonna spare it wrong, but we're gonna call him annoying, because he was annoying. So, after annoying episodes, Mr. Whale, Okay, alright, thanks. How many I have left? 41, it's actually... There's some time about. I'm a few great balls. I need the end, right? Let's explore the city. In the next episode, we're just gonna take on the gym. How about that? What? Really garbage, yeah, thanks. Wow, they are really assholes, man. Actually, the first one not, but the second one is. Yeah, good at Pokemon, because we steal Pokemon from weak trainers. Dude. I probably wrecked you about this, like Pokemon, so... Oh, thanks. We don't need to know where we're still. Wait. Also, I can get anything. What's gonna get with this? Like, not gonna know, I guess. Fuck off, dude, you didn't give me anything. One time. Just give me a something like the end. No, I don't want to try to touch it. I just thought you would give me something. I was right, but no, you know what? You just waste your time, I guess. Yeah, like, look at this temple, man. I can transform it. And also I have any relic gold or bands. Alright. Nugget he won't buy, but he would buy things like the relic things. That are a lot of what, so let's loot. Do we got anything for this guy? Maybe this? No. I thought you had really had something like Relic Saver. Like, Big Nugget is not his thing as well. I know it's not, as you can see. Actually, you can sell to him, we're just wasting our time. maybe... I can sell to shops if I want. I think I'm gonna sell to some shops and... Yeah. Actually, let's go to the shop here. What do we need to do in this town, but yeah. Alright, no way. I was thinking maybe you would like some... Actually, I was hoping for more. I was more really in a high price, like, anyways. Back right now. I'm gonna buy some gems off screen, probably. Anyways, I thank everyone a lot for watching, and I hope to see you guys next time. Bye, guys.